video showing what's actually happening to a place I like to call my second home, Bowen Park, when I was a child. This used to be a field, and now it's just a destroyed piece of land that's getting made into extended highway for the downtown core that is pretty much dead already. So I'm confused as to why they would do that. Anyways, the destruction of Bowen Park as seen here. Bye.